Okay, so that is as the old norms there are, is that when men or women went to the bush and they find the broken ostrich eggshells, so you have to pick up them and bring to the village. So you give it to your wife, if you don't have a wife, you give it to your mom, and she can choose to prepare this thing. You take two of them, put it on your palm, and then you just give a press. So the reason why they do that, when you press one type, it breaks in a smaller pieces. When you break like this, you have just only two, so that is timeless. So that is why they press to break into smaller pieces, and then they use the springbok horn or the...